Hi, I'm Nicola Baldini from Finferrania, and this introduction video is the first of a series where I will tell about the status of Finferrania and our Kickstarter campaign. In the upcoming videos, we will take your questions from email, Facebook, Kickstarter, and I will try to reply at my best. To start, I would like to update everyone regarding our Kickstarter project. Obviously, we are late. 5 years is a very long time. But it's important that everybody understand that being late with our Kickstarter campaign means being late with the entire project. For sure, when we started Finferrania, we underestimate a lot of things, but this is quite normal for any challenging project. What we didn't consider at the time was that in the meantime, the entire context where we started the project suddenly changed. With the Kickstarter campaign, we acquired from the old Ferrania chemicals that we need for the first batch of color reversal film. But to start, we had a gentleman agreement with the Ferrania Chemicals business unit to produce chemical for us. Well, that agreement never worked. So we remained with a small stock of synthesizers that was enough to produce a small batch of color reversals, but not enough to produce more. In few words, we were forced to set up immediately a small chemical synthesis facility internal to LRF. It's also true that during the Kickstarter campaign, we acquired all that we need to convert the master rolls in every photo and cinema finished product. But also in this case, we had a gentleman agreement with some third-party industry to make the job for the first stage. The harsh reality was that agreement never worked, because in the meantime, the whole industry changed a lot. So again, we were forced to start to have the full converting workflow in-house. That was a really challenging job. Stating these two main issues that we didn't thought about at the beginning, when we understood that we have the possibility to make a simpler product that share the 90% of manufacturing process with color reversal, we had no doubt. Let's go ahead with that. The converting for P30 is exactly the same of color reversal, of course. And the P30 has only 3 sensitizers against the 25 of color reversal. So it's quite obvious that P30 was the perfect workbench to have the whole workflow inside. From our point of view, the best way to honor the name of our Kickstarter campaign is to set up the full production workflow internally in order to have the possibility to make any kind of film, plus having off the market a real product like P30 so that we can sustain our venture from financial point of view. This is exactly what we are doing. And also I have to say that without our baker's support, nothing of that would be possible. Also, I want to assure that all rewards will be issued at the best of our possibilities. Grazie mille.